me.
No, I'm still being mad.
I love you.
No, you don't.
I do. I promise I do.
No. Daddy, stop. Move like a kitten. No, I'm not. I'm not gonna give you a kiss.
Please. I'll buy you some candy.
I'm not gonna give you any no more.
Buy you some chocolate? Don't get your hands dirty, baby.
Mommy's car is very dirty, okay? How about you give Daddy a kiss, let's make up, and we'll go home and eat ice cream.
We go get ice cream. Dinner, you're mad at me?
Mom, I'm just mad.
Why are you mad?
Because I'm mad, Mommy.
I know, but why?
Daddy was just pulling my ponytail like this and he was holding it. And two times, Mommy, two times.
You know what? I am going to have a very serious talk with Daddy about holding your hair like that.
Daddy never
okay?
grabbed your ponytail. Daddy
okay?
Your ponytail. Daddy, you hold it two times, Daddy. Two times.
I'm sorry. I mean, I didn't do that.
Daddy, you did it two times. Two times, Daddy. Two times.
Okay, well, I won't do it anymore. And I'm going to take you and let's go get yogurt. And then you won't be mad at me anymore.
You want to go get some chocolate yogurt? With M&M's?
Would that make you not mad at me?
But I'm mad. I'm still mad.
Even if I buy you yogurt?
Yeah, even if you buy me yogurt. I'm not happy, I'm just mad.
Okay, then we shouldn't go get yogurt. I'm only gonna buy you yogurt if it's gonna make you not mad. Sure you don't wanna go get yogurt? Go get some ice cream. Sounds yummy.
Come on, baby, let's be happy, okay? Daddy's not going to do that to your hair anymore, okay? And when I get home, I'm going to talk to him some more.
Let's kiss and make up. Let's have a hug.
Daddy, I don't want hugs.
Please.
No.
It will help us feel better.
That will make me mad.
I don't want you to be mad, okay?
But I am mad, Daddy.
How can I make you happy? How can I make you happy? If I say sorry, will I make you happy?
I'm still mad, Daddy.
If I go get you yogurt, will that make you happy? If I buy you a new book, will that make you happy? How about if I buy you two new books?
We can read two new books before bedtime.
Will that make you happy?
Let's not be mad, baby, okay? Daddy said he was sorry, okay?
How about yogurt and two new books? Will that make you happy?